Carla was born November 7th, 1984. We lost Carla on December 2nd, 2017 due to a fentanyl overdose. Carla was so much more than her addiction. She was a daughter, granddaughter, a sister, an aunt, a niece, a cousin, and also a mother. Carla would help anyone who needed help. She was smart and beautiful. She loved spending time with family, having family cookouts and family dinners. She loved to swim, and she loved butterflies. Her biggest love is her son. We miss Carla every second.